stop this transport. You better join now.
Onslaught! Front structure just ahead. Time to finish this thing off.
Enough, Swindle. More Autobots on the way.
Offline. Question: if the transport could fly, why did it just do that to begin with?
Probably takes a lot of energy to float that hunk of junk.
Really? Because if you calculate its total mass and...
Focus, Swindle!
Decepticons, this is Starscream! The mission is lost! Abort! Abort!
Abort? You've got to be kidding, Starscream! It's only a matter of time before we disable the transport!
We'll be right back.
Yeah. As soon as I figure it out. Maybe if I just blow all the shells. Wish I had one of these at home!
This is a Decepticon!
Onslaught! First gun offline!
There's two of them, genius! Head around the back to hit the other one!
Never that simple! Coupling.
Not if I try that. Already on our way.
Weird. Shield controls look fried. We need another way to break through. Any ideas?
Jump on the dropship and man the cannon. Shields hold up to that.
Now that's what I'm talking about.